Messenger RNA or mRNA is a type of RNA that carries genetic information for making proteins. It has three main parts, a 5' untranslated region 5' UTR at the beginning, a protein coding region in the middle, and a 3' untranslated region, the 3' UTR at the end. In prokaryotes, the mRNA is ready for translation as soon as it is transcribed from DNA. There is no need for any further modifications. Prokaryotes do not have a nucleus, so the mRNA can be translated by the ribosome in the cytoplasm while it is still being transcribed by the RNA polymerase. This means that the transcription and translation happen at the same time in prokaryotes. In eukaryotes, there is a nucleus, so transcription and translation are separated. Initial RNA transcript is called the pre-mRNA, which needs to be processed in the nucleus before it becomes the mature mRNA. The first step in processing the pre-mRNA in eukaryotes is adding a 5' cap. This is a modified guanine nucleotide that is attached to the 5' end of the transcript with a special 5' to 5' bond. Then some methyl groups are added to the cap and the next two nucleotides. The cap helps the ribosome to recognize and bind to the mRNA in the cytoplasm. The last step in processing the pre-mRNA in eukaryotes is adding a 3' poly A tail. This is a string of adenine nucleotides that is added to the 3' end of the transcript. There is no specific sequence that signals the end of the gene, and sometimes RNA polymerase may transcribe beyond the gene. There is a sequence AAUAAA, the pre-mRNA, that marks the end of the 3' UTR. Some proteins recognize this sequence and cut the pre-mRNA 10 to 30 nucleotides after it. Then another enzyme, poly-A polymerase, adds the poly-A tail to the cut at 3' end. The poly-A tail makes the mRNA more stable and protects it from being degraded by the enzymes in the cytoplasm. The pre-mRNA transcript also contains non-coding sequences called introns, which are interspersed with the coding sequences called exons. The introns need to be removed from the pre-mRNA. This is called splicing. Splicing is done by complexes of small nuclear RNAs or snRNAs and proteins called snRNPAs or SNRPs. The SNRPs bind to the intron, cut its left end from the upstream exon, loop the intron back, cut its right end from the downstream exon, and join the two exons together. The result is the mature mRNA without introns. After the pre-mRNA is processed, the mature mRNA leaves the nucleus and enters the cytoplasm. There, it is recognized by the ribosomes, which start to translate it into a protein.